your car have problem.
I say it's not a machine.
What?
Not your machine.
Not our machine, because right now after we try it again, I have some guys paying 3,200 Canadian.
Yeah, but can I go to my hotel and then come pay here tomorrow with some reason somehow?
No, because still let's wait for the that's the procedure. After this, we can send you to the police and same thing. This is the procedure. That's my option. That's option. We send you to police and then the procedure. They will hold you there and after that.
Yeah, but you are holding me in this room, which is illegal.
It's not illegal. Why illegal? We're not harm you. We're not harming you. I'm trying to avoid. Because if we, that's why do your best. Because if we send you to police station.
I'm doing my best. I call my bank 4 times now, right? And I'm talking to them with you in the room.
Or else, let's say.
Plus my driver who brought me here already left.
No, I think he's waiting outside. The driver, let us. Because the last option, if you have some brother, better ask them to send to Western Union.
And I don't have anyone who can send that much money.
Relatives or friend?
No. I'm screwed. Because I didn't think it was gonna be in 3,000, I'm not allowed to. Just a drink and food, like.
Because if you got the money, if you save that, going through. I know that you have the problem, your card. Not expired.
No.
Why you don't have your name here? Your card?
Because it's access card. It's okay. It's.
Can we have the passport? Can I see your passport, please?
Yeah. You already printed it.
Yeah. I understand you're willing to pay, but the problem, we have procedure, and I'm avoiding you. If you send you to the police, you still hold and they put you to jail. I don't want to happen with you that, because they put you to jail together with the other guy. That so for me, no, you're good, very good, nice person.